Today, we are given the opportunity to lift up holy hands. Look at your hands. Enjoy them. But are they holy? Lift them up, that says, lift up holy hands before the Lord. And we do that by our actions of goodness. None of us is perfect. I'm not perfect, certainly, and you're maybe more perfect than I am, but we're not perfect. But we all can kind of wash our hands in the blood of Christ, the love of Christ, the grace of God, and lift up holy hands that we may truly serve lovingly in any way we can, by inviting someone to go to church with you, or not giving up on inviting. Have a great Sunday.